NHL 23, right? So we can live by, so we can live through me, you know? Yeah. I'd be like, hey man, what team you want me to rebuild in NHL 23? I feel like that would be good. A good trade-off, right? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Ash, why didn't you tell me this game was so difficult, bro? The game you told me to stream. Spider-Man. No, it's just tedious to do all this, like, side missions. They really don't. I don't know, bro. It's Madden. I have a PS5. What do you mean, lucky me? I had to pay $800 for it. I told him, why didn't you just go to GameStop, bro? You know, me and you are good friends, right, Ethan? You would say? Huh? Buddy, you gotta be inside. The dog. What's happening to this city? I'm not waiting for no one. I have other things I can do, you know? You know, because I'm not like Ethan, you know, just, you know, only have one game to play. An actual, not like, not real sports game, you know? I didn't say anything. So it's not everyone. There we go. I don't know, dude. Probably work. Yes. You know, GameStop doesn't give a fuck about its employees. Shut up, woman. What do you mean, Prince? Hey, no one care about Thanksgiving. You tell me who cares about playing on Thanksgiving. Is Thanksgiving really... You think people care about playing Thanksgiving? Aren't you... My bad.
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be in a lot of job fairs.
I heart Manhattan. What does that mean? Bro, I did it. Guys, I did it, guys. No. What did I do? I 100% it. I 100% it all the districts. How's God of War playing, Landon? Since you didn't, you know, tell us. I know that, but how did you were playing God of War earlier? But every time you would play, you wouldn't answer us. I'd be like, "Hey, Landon." That was a rookie. That's...
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more you. No more. Yeah.
Bro, this man is not... Thank God.
Let's wrap this up. Never spend 8 tons.
Must be your favorite game.
Let's finish this. Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to guy, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to keep up?
Oh shit.
You too.
Oh, jeez. Spider bro, help me. Oh shit. So this man is killing me. Oh my god. I knocked him out. Let's go. Fuck you, Rhino.
Man, if they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
No, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Sorry.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
I don't understand.
There's the security. security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Hey, let us back upstairs. We got a medical emergency. I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Off limits, ma'am.
Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
No.
Why isn't Osborn down here? This sort of thing never happens again. The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all my big boys. Come on.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep. I know this is
fun. Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. This thing. Gotta turn him around.
Why are you? What did Race Man do to you, man?
Good boy.
But he was trying to hype you up, bro. He was trying to hype you up yesterday.
I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Something up here. I'm gonna find it. Scientific journals debating this Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. space right behind the wall with a family portrait.
Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
The fact Norman bids his son farewell.
This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so dramatic about a trip to Europe?
Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. I need to find the code for that keypad. Order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used it this last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry, Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Frankel's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my drone from my room? To record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway, listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad, you know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies with our kids. Different world of friends. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happy than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen.
To be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last
entries marked July 18. That must be the code to that
one. Leaving for Europe today, huh? Not sure how this is gonna go. Dad says there's no risk, but that's that. Dr. Michaels thinks it's more like 50-50. So, okay, I might not make it. If that happens, I bet you'll be reading this, Dad. Who am I kidding? You're probably reading it anyway. Norman always has to know. So if you're reading this, Dad, and if no risk at all turns out to be another Osborn campaign promise, then do me a favor. Show this next part to Pete and MJ. Just them. Thanks, Dad. I love you. To Peter Parker and Mary Jane Watson. Guys, I'm sorry. Really sorry. If you're reading this, man, this is tough. Even an imagined hypothetical letter to you, it's hard to be honest. Here goes. I'm sick. Like, really sick. Doctors think it's the same thing Mom had. Neurodegeneration, rapid onset. I've known for a while, but I thought I could manage it. I didn't tell you because, well, I didn't tell you. I was worried how'd you react. I couldn't stand to see you go through what I did with my mom, watching her suffer. Knowing I couldn't help, watching her die was the worst thing to dying. Things got really bad recently. All those times I was wiped out from partying or just super busy. Not partying, not busy, sick. This Europe trip will to cover. I'm going in for treatment. Experimental long treatment. Dad's been working on it forever. Promise it'll work. He hates for them to take some for it, Devil's Breath. Says it makes something good seem scary. But maybe Devil's Breath is what I need. A little bit of bad to do a lot of good. Okay, Dad's here. Time to go. Dang it. Oh, okay.
Copy that, Control. We're 5x5.
July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find... What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. And Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. I have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer.
What are you cooking?
Oh, making soup.
Okay.
With just a little more research, I know we can prevent it.
Leader. I have to get this.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far are you?
2 avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Watch your sixes, man.
I did not see that guy there. Jesus Christ. She had no choice, bro. It was either that or get shot by Silver Sable.
That anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out.
The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh, no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This will all be over soon. I promise.